With a severe nosebleed, nasal packing is required for control. A small nasal pack is used for anterior nosebleeds, whereas a much longer nasal pack is used for nosebleeds deep inside the nose. In this case, placement of a small nasal pack will be demonstrated. Most modern nasal packs contain a balloon which can be inflated with a syringe in order to apply adjustable direct pressure to the site of the nosebleed. Prior to placement, the pack is hydrated with water. After hydration, the nasal packing is slowly inserted through the nostril where the nosebleed is occurring. Here is the nasal packing demonstrated again from a different angle. Once fully inserted, a syringe is used to inflate the balloon within the nasal pack. Enough air is added such that the amount of pressure exerted by the balloon inside the nasal pack exceeds the pressure of the bleeding vessel. Here is an animation showing how the balloon inflates the nasal pack to exert pressure within the nose. The nasal packing tube is then taped to the cheek to keep it out of the way. Depending on the situation, the nasal pack is kept in place for 1 to as long as 5 days. Once the nasal packing is ready to be removed, the nasal packing balloon is first deflated by removing all the air. The nasal pack is then removed.